plate with the Quintana, as we mentioned, standing 60 feet, 6 inches away, ready to go to work with a 7-10 record and a 4.33 ERA.
Got him, strike three ball.
Hit for average, and that's what he's done. But he's also hit more home runs than he ever has, so there you go.
Ian Happ in the air, and it gets past Bautista. Jay will score, Bryant to third. Swing and a miss, strike three. Four strikeouts for Quintana. And he got him. So Quintana with a strikeout in every inning, five overall.
Get you a run. That'll get you a run, maybe two. Pilar's in to score. Here comes Bonnie right behind him. The throw from Schwarber, late, not in time.
Swing and a miss, strike three.
What a hit.
Deep to left.
His base hit felt good. That felt really good.
Wells, maybe. Bautista strikes out. He hit bouncer right to Baez. Good time. Good throw to get him.
He feels like he can compete with anybody.
Pierce takes a call third, and Quintana needed that.
I'm in the fourth.
Round to Baez. No throw. Ooh, that's a tough hop for Rizzo.
King.
Ground ball to Rizzo. Quintana will shoot over there, and going in order. He's set down good. On the ground, gonna be a tough play. Get it to center. Happ will score. Cubs lead 3-2. To get down, and it will. Here comes Almora.
Did you pitch? Pilar singles through the left side. They're waving Pierce around third. Here's the throw from John Jay. It's cut off, and Pilar delivers another big hit. Hit
series. Tomorrow, high fly ball center field. Albert Almora Jr. comes win.
See, I'd rather drink all alone. That shit would pour the night.